Welcome to this Reiki for Inner Peace session. I shall be sharing Holy Fire 3 and Karuna Reiki energies, which have recently been upgraded to World Peace Reiki. I invite you to use this session as often as you feel guided to do so. You can never have too much Reiki. Consider using this session for times when you seek inner connection, a sense of inner calm, and a way to help you sit with heightened emotions. When we create peace from the inside out, it has such a wonderful effect on our relationships, our communication, the decisions that we make, and the actions that we take. And when we walk with this calm, it has a ripple effect on those in our worlds and the collective as a whole. So let's begin. Find a comfortable position, either sitting up or lying down. And be sure to be warm enough so that you can focus on receiving the Reiki energy. Gently closing your eyes and bringing your focus and attention inward. Taking some slower breaths and bringing the breath lower into your abdomen. Allowing your body to melt into your support. And if it feels correct for you, creating an intention for your session, focused on an outcome you wish to draw into your world. State your intention as a declaration to the universe, as though you are already experiencing it.
Thank you.
Very gently bringing your focus back to your breath. Becoming aware of your body in your space. When you are ready, take a deeper, lower breath. And sigh it out. Thank you for being here to share in this Reiki session with me. If you feel called to, please share this with someone who you feel may benefit. And do let me know in the comments if you have any suggestions for Reiki sessions that you would like to see here. Until next time.